Video Friday with ArtResin.
Hey guys, take a look at this beautiful piece of artwork here. Beautiful, except for look, dun dun dun, this big fat bubble that popped up overnight while it was curing. So if you do have a small imperfection, like a bubble or a hair or a bare spot, can you just sand it down and fill in that one little spot? I wish I could tell you you can, but to be honest, patch fixing is really, really difficult. You are almost always gonna see the seam between the existing resin coat and the fresh layer. So if you wanna get that perfect level, absolutely glass-like art resin finish that we all know and love, the best thing to do is to grab some 80 grit sandpaper or coarse sandpaper, sand down the entire thing, pour a fresh new level, and it's gonna look beautiful again. That's your tip. Join us next week for Video Friday. Video Friday with ArtResin.
Oh, thank God that's over.